Just how easily will people fall for this carbon credit shinola? To find out, we sent our friend Jamie to a strip mall in suburban LA. Jamie is wearing a vest from the Carbon Credit Coalition. That's a subsidiary of the Bullshit Group Incorporated. We told Jamie to try to sell carbon credits to shoppers. Let's see how she does.
I'm from the Carbon Credit Coalition, and what we do is help people get carbon neutral. Now, I don't know if you've heard of that before.
Nope. No.
Well, what people can do is buy carbon credits to make up for their impact on the environment, because everything we do every day releases carbon dioxide into the air.
Now, wow, she's good. We'd give her money. Actually, I guess we did. But will these folks be guilted into handing over their hard-earned dough?
I see your husband has a cup of coffee.
Ew.
Is that a light or dark brew?
Dark.
It's dark, so that's 2.6 pounds of carbon released just brewing that cup of coffee. So if you've got 13 cents,
not really saving the planet, just feeling.